This is something we have to keep in mind. Not only is the pollen count going up a little bit again, it's shifting from tree pollen to grass pollen, but look at this, the mold count. We've had so much rain, we're 2 inches above where we should be just for May. And so much rain out there, I think that's starting to kind of irritate that mold count a little bit and push it up into the moderate zone. So if you have a field trip today or a field day today for you or one of your kids, make sure you're ready for that mold count. That really can cause a lot of problems for people with allergies and asthma. Look at this. Here's an interesting picture sent to us. Do you know what those little creatures are?
Yeah,
they are bats.
Yeah, I thought they were guinea pigs at first.
Yes.
But they're bats.
Yeah. This, of course, an up-close view of my belfry. But this is from Chris Harmer, who is a permitted volunteer wildlife rehabilitator out at the Lakeside Nature Center. And they've been waiting for the overnight temperatures to stay warm enough to let these little bats go. They've been raising them and taking care of them, and it's got to get a little warmer, and then Chris and the crew can let them go. Very neat picture. All right. This weekend will be 50-50 in terms of raindrops. Not raining today, but 50% chance Saturday, probably late day, about a 50% chance Sunday, so not a washout. Just bear in mind you might be dodging a few drips. Then look at the next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, looking dry. Thunder showers down to the south along the I-44 corridor this morning. No major delays if you are traveling on a Friday, or maybe somebody's coming home on a Friday, at least as of 6:21 in the morning. We are green for go, and of course we keep a very close eye on the airport delays.